Welcome to Semiconductor. Have you heard about semiconductor? Maybe, maybe not. You don't need to worry about it. Whenever I talk to people about semiconductor, many people don't have any idea what I'm talking about. Semiconductor looks like this, and we call chips. But it does not mean potato chips. And there are many complex structures in there. And when semiconductor is used in real product, it needs special steps called packaging. But again, this packaging is not a packaging in Christmas. Semiconductor in real product has many different shapes, and sometimes it looks like a bug with many legs. Others look like this. Left is memory to store photos or music, and right is CPU, like brain of computer. You already know smartphone, and we cannot live without it. Do you know how they can make a call and play YouTube and even play games? Because there are more than 80 semiconductors inside of the latest smartphone, like Samsung Galaxy and Apple iPhone. How about laptop? Many people use it in their everyday life for studying or homework. And it also has many semiconductors inside. Do you like VR games? It can bring you on top of a mountain or in the middle of a beautiful tropical island. Isn't it cool? Semiconductor also makes it happen. TV in your living room has many fun programs every day by semiconductors. Car always take you to fresh outdoor places for family picnic. It is really cool. All these things are not possible without semiconductors. So, even though you are not familiar with semiconductor, you are always living with it. It means you are ready to go to the next step. Are you ready? I hope to see you soon again.